I can't be gonna have to result into making a video about this. I blocked Michaeldragon800. I don't need any more comments. I blocked him. It's done. I will not be making any tap dancing videos. My tap shoes have broken. I lost some straps to it, and so they're done right now. I have to get new ones if I ever want to do dancing again with that, which I really don't. If you honestly want me to try helping you with tap dancings, I can give you my Skype and we can do it that way because I'm not putting anything on YouTube. As for other stuff, other dance stuff, I might end up putting stuff on here that includes color guard stuff, any other dance, no tapping anymore, especially because my shoes are broken anyways. So, I don't know what else to say. I just wanted to make this quick video because I'm getting tired of the comments and all of that crap. If anyone honestly comments on my page saying make more tap dancing videos, I'm going to be recording you in like 3 seconds because I'm tired of them. So yeah. I want to say thank you also though to BBC because that kind of helped a bit with comments of that, and lots of people were really nice about it. I didn't know that he had even made a video about me until I got all the comments on my channel telling me about the video about it. Of course there was some negative ones from that too. I got some people coming onto my channel asking for the videos, so that was fun. I pretty much deleted all three of those. I deleted anything majorly dancing, I guess. I deleted a few dances and all that stuff, but I still am taking some requests, so with certain things it depends on if I want to actually do it. If I want to do it, then I will. So yeah. Oh, and I also just heard about the fact that Michaeldragon800 is blaming me for the thing I was watching that video, which I kind of was laughing at. I definitely did that for a reason. I lied to him for a reason because, you know, I don't like telling people, hey, you're kind of creeping me out, but I'm definitely going to be able to do that now because that's just, I don't care about that kind of stuff. Main thing is the fact that people are making the videos about me still, they're still saying that I'm like a little kid. I'm definitely not a little kid anymore, so I made those when I was 12 or so they've been on for a while, I guess, but they needed to come off very badly. So, yeah, I have my other account. I'll put a link to it down there. I do lots of makeup stuff on there. I haven't done anything for a while, but I did some Easter makeup. I can do stuff on my hair. I can show you guys my hair stuff. But other than that, this video is kind of done now. Okay, thank you. Bye.